my fellow animals, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make some different types of slime. We obviously are going to need a bowl and Elmer's glue, so let's jump right into the video. Start off with our beloved pink pastel bowl. You're going to add in as much glue as you want, and I'm just going to make about that much. Keep in mind that however much glue you add is how much slime you're gonna get in the end. Next thing we're gonna add is Elmer's Magic Liquid. Now this one is glow in the dark, so that will make my slime glow in the dark, but you can use any type. I believe there's glow in the dark, confetti, normal, and one more. I think foam. But anywho, we're going to add in some of our Elmer's liquid. So we're gonna add the activator in, little at a time. And this is actually glittery, so that's pretty. I'm just gonna add it in little at a time. And as you can see, it's starting to form. So we're just gonna add that in little by little until we have a yellowish color and a glow-in-the-dark slime.
Could dress up to get up, but guess what? I'm never gonna be that girl who's living in a Barbie world. Could wake up and make up and pay dumb, pretending that I need a boy who's gonna treat me like a toy.
Taking it off the spoon, and it's a little sticky still, but as you can see, it comes off, which means that the slime is just about ready. If you find it a little too sticky, then you can just add more or less. And, well, we're just gonna add this, and again, if it's too sticky, add very, very little more activator so it's less sticky. And also, if your slime hardens, then you can always add lotion. And then if it's too sticky, you can add lotion. This is one of the most basic slime recipes. It is the most basic slime recipes, literally two ingredients: glue and Elmer's Magic Liquid. Elmer's Magic Liquid is basically contact lens solution and baking soda. Anywho, here is our slime, and now we're gonna go test it out in the dark to see if Elmer's Magic Liquid actually works. Okay, look guys, I'm in a completely dark room and it actually glows. Especially the inside, you can just see little lights on the inside. So that's really cool. Elmer's Magic Liquid not only activates slime, but also makes things glow in the dark and super fun. So thank you, Elmer's Magic Liquid. Let's move on to our next slime. All right guys, for our next slime, we are going to be using a more typical activator, but a less typical slime. So we are going to be attempting to make jiggly slime, at least partially jiggly slime, with clear glue. I usually make jiggly slime with Elmer's glue, but it's never truly jiggly. So let's try to make real glue, real jiggly slime, because we have the good glue. To start off, we are going to open up our clear glue. Here we're gonna pour a little bit. You probably can't see it very well because it's really clear, and that's good. So, next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna add water. So I added about half and half water and glue. And this, we need to mix in really well, cause otherwise it's not gonna turn out really, really good. This may involve getting a few bubbles, but once we have the final product, it'll be A-okay. Okay, so I believe it is fully mixed in, the water and the clear glue. So now would be your chance to add food coloring. I would like it to stay clear, so I'm not gonna add food coloring. If you guys wanna add food coloring and make it not clear, then you will have to add plenty of drops of food coloring or paint to color it. Otherwise, if you want it to be colored but clear, add very few drops of food coloring. And I do not recommend paint if you want it to stay clear. The next thing we're gonna do is add in our baking soda. I have a big old tub of baking soda here, but we do not wanna add too much. So I'm gonna pour some into my hand, and then I have some here, and I'm just gonna sprinkle a little bit on. So sprinkling that on, we're gonna mix that in gently, or not gently, if you don't mind the bubbles. I don't mind too much the bubbles, but I would prefer having clear slime. Next thing we're gonna do is add our contact lens solution. Here I have BioTrue. This is a very good contact lens solution. It always works for me, but you have to make sure it contains boric acid. I'm not sure if you can see that there, but it says boric acid. That is what activates the baking soda, which in turn makes the slime act. You may find that you will need to stir it vigorously to make bubbles and or add in some more glue. But I'm just gonna mix this in and add more activator as needed. Guys, I finished my slime. Here it is. It isn't jiggly slime at all, but it's clear slime, so you can just let it sit out for a few days and turn it into clear slime. All right, guys, for our next, last, final slime, we are going to be making glitter slime. Glitter slime is also made with clear glue, so we're gonna dump that in. And this slime doesn't really have any extra, so keep in mind that however much glue you add is how much slime you're gonna get. Anywho, this time I'm gonna use the glow in the dark formula because I'm running out of activator and because it has glitter in it since I don't have any other glitters. along with this glitter stuff, I am going to be adding some of these fairy wings. These are pearlescent little fairy wings, but you should probably add different kinds of glitter, different shapes, sizes, colors, holographic, whatever, and you can just add anything you want. This is a very simple slime, so I don't really need to explain it, so I'm just gonna put it on time lapse and you can watch as it goes. With that last little smidge of activator, you have this wonderful slime. And, well, it's pretty, it's glittery, but I bet you guys can make it even cooler. So comment down below how exactly you guys made slime and which ones you tried. And also, if you have any other slime recipes to recommend. So, that is the slime. I'm going to be showing you guys all the slimes now. So, let me get together all the slimes. So, I'm going to show you guys all the slimes in 3, 2, 1. Alright guys, so here are my slimes. This is the one that we just made. This is the glitter slime that you guys can add so much more glitter to. It's yellow glittery, but it's got a yellow hinge, and I have not let it cleared up yet because I just cannot wait to post this video. Here is the normal, simplest of all simpleness. White glue slime. It even has magic liquid, which means it's super cool and glows in the dark. Also remember, just adding shaving cream to this can make this into fluffy slime. So you can also do that. And then here is our real nice, not clear yet, clear slime. I also haven't let this one sit because, again, I just cannot wait to post you guys this video. This video was super fun to make. I love making slime, and I will be definitely posting some arts and craft videos, hint, hint. So that's that. Anyways, this is the end of the video. If you like this video, be sure to smash that like button. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.